Vic Mac. Oh, you thought I was playing, huh? Now, ever since the jump, when my absent father humped my mom and left her stranded with a baby lump. Nigga, three older brothers plus a sister, she the jewel. Baby, yeah, the family, 94, I was born. I was banging, kicking, making music all up in the tummy. I broke her water just to rush her to the hospital quick. Now, doctor took one look, diagnosed, ma'am, your boy is sick. Now, from the womb to the tomb, I'ma orchestrate music. I'm trying to hold my composure like a soldier at war. I've been neglected, rejected. The communication defective. By the way I live my lifestyle, I was really reflecting. It took a toll on me. Can't afford to catch a case. Heal my trophy case and mob across the scene through a fucked up dream. Keep my mind keen. The man I used to know, I buried him in the past. 17 years old, I'm almost 21 now. Simple mathematics, you could do that shit, huh? Now I'm trying to gravitate to another level that I'll never come down from. Damn, son. I could say that I'm the hardest, regardless. I made it farther than my father. Never went to Harvard or any other college, so I started from the bottom. Told me get him, so I got him. So I'm round like Batman, smacking niggas, smack cam. Never had bands, never had racks. My flow gives out heart attacks from all of that fucking price tag. Basking mask in a black rag in a city full of person that just gunshots and body bags. That's all bad, but it's all good. All bad, but it's all good. When I was a youngin', grandma said I was a cool cat in them grocery stores, mama said don't touch that. Not an asshole, but shit was sorta like a douchebag. Then she passed away, nobody else had my fucking back. Started wearing all black, shit hurt it so bad. Now I'm in the streets cooking beats on the weekend, hanging with the foolies, with them toolies, we was east end. Started smoking dreams and fell asleep to some nightmares. Woke up in a coma, couple years older. Now I'm struggling trying to find some change for a soda. But then I got colder, put a chip back on my shoulder. In them foster homes getting judged by a folder. That's all they really looked at. Wavy head, so I keep the do-rag. 35 niggas at my back, call me Durant. Yeah, we in here, and don't forget that.